dropping it low for Jesus. Yeah. Lord in mind. When you 31, dropping low for Jesus. First of all, I spray way too much shit. Let me get the sandy bun. Get the sandy bun. It's Christina, aka Honey Buns, back at it again with another video. And y'all, what's good? What's poppin'? Today, it's just a video with me. You know what I'm saying? We're going to the grocery store. We're gonna run some errands. Y'all said y'all want more videos, not just story time. So this is to go with me to the store. See some items that we get from the store. Just tag along, sis. Enjoy the ride. You know what I'm saying? More videos like this to come. Just free-spirited videos. I feel like let y'all in on my life. Okay, so what's that happened so far? So I woke up this morning around 8 a.m. I had training today. That's hence to why I don't have any makeup on and these glasses, because I've been in training all day. It's like 5:10 now. I'm going to Walmart, like I said, to grab some stuff because it's getting closer to Christmas. So I'm about to see if I could find some cute little, you know what I'm saying, woo. Also, I got to get some toilet paper because I don't got no toilet paper. I need some damn... when I need some detergent, I need a whole lot of shit. So I'm going to Walmart today. I'm going to take y'all with me. When I come back, we probably will do a gingerbread house. I don't know. That might be in this video. It might be in the next video. I don't know. I don't want to promise y'all anything.
End of the day right here. We got our jean jacket. We got our Goddess Zoe hoodie. Even though it's not my hoodie, but it's my hoodie today. Louis purse. Leggings. You know what I mean? It's a chill vibe. I mean, I've been at work all day. Don't clock me.
My ride is on its way because, as y'all know or may not know, a bitch do not have a car, okay? A bitch is working on that. 2022, I'm working on a car, okay?
Oh, my God. My face looking a little dry. Oh, my God. I'm gonna take these damn glasses off. I'm not doing my edges today, so I'm about to leave this damn wrap on. I do not give a fuck. Bio oil. Get y'all some bio oil. This is the best oil to use for your skin for like dark marks, scars, uneven skin tone. I just put a little dime size amount on just to give my skin a little life because I was looking real dry before. I mean, I washed my face this morning and I put a little moisturizer on, but I'm a little dry. Matter of fact, no, I didn't put no moisturizer on today. I washed my face, but I didn't put no moisturizer on. So I just put this on. Give you a little life, give you a little moisture. I used to have really bad dark marks on my face when I was in middle school, and I used to be so insecure about it. But I used to use shea butter. But I actually recently stopped using shea butter so much because, I don't know, I just wanted to find something new, and this product right here has been my favorite product, and it's the bio oil. Rub that in my hands. See, we already giving more life. I have to use some lip gloss. Shout out to Fenty. Okay, y'all, but I'm about to go to Walmart. I'm about to catch up with my homegirl, Lydia. And we're finna go to Walmart, grab some shit, and boom, boom, boom. So, I'll be right back. I'm fucking tired. First of all, damn, my hands hurt so bad. It's so cold outside. Girl, that's one thing I hate. I hate bringing groceries in the house. Like, I realize now why my mom used to fucking be like, oh, I paid for it, y'all bring it in the house, because that shit is a fucking workout. I stay on the second floor, so I'd be having to carry that shit up these stairs. But I was going to film for y'all when I was at Walmart, but I was on a mission. It was too many people. I was trying to get in and out. Then it was like hot. It was just a lot going on.
Let me tell y'all why I almost got into it with the little lady that checked the receipt at the door. So y'all, first of all, where's my purse? Where's my fucking purse? So I can tell y'all how much money I spent.
All this stuff I be having in my purse, it don't really make no sense.
So y'all, I literally spent $185. $185. Can y'all see it? Let me see if y'all can see it. It might be backwards for y'all. But $185 on fucking shit from Walmart. So literally, I bought two blankets because... I don't know if you guys follow me on Instagram. If you follow me on Instagram, you would have seen that I posted on my story that I was getting like a little fort. So I'm doing like this really cute, you know, day before Christmas for like camp out thing. I think it's gonna be cute. I'm gonna show y'all. Of course, I'm gonna film it for y'all so y'all can see it. I bought two blankets. One of the blankets was $9.98 and the other one was like $88. You know, like when you leave in Walmart, they be wanting to check like your receipt and shit when you leave. So I had my receipt already in my hand. Mind you, there was nobody at the exit like as me and my friend were shopping. So we shopping or whatever, and as we're like finishing like to check out, I see the fucking like lady starting to walk up to the front to check everybody's receipt. So, mind you, me and her had already locked eyes when she was working at member services over there in the corner. And so she was already working, she was working at customer service over there minding her damn business, doing her go backs and shit like that. Cause you need to work for Sam's Club, so I already know what you're doing at the end of your shift. So I'm over there, you know what I'm saying? I'm checking out, I'm walking towards the exit. She's a damn penguin walking her fat ass to the exit door. So when she gets to the exit door, she's like, receipt. I show her my receipt. This bitch pulls up her motherfucking bifocals off her fucking neck. Like, yeah, bitch, let me examine this shit. First of all, bitch, I can tell you really ain't nobody because you ain't got the damn clicker to scan the bottom of the receipt to see the items, to see a digital visual fucking version of what I got in my basket. You trying to read numbers and match no numbers up with SKUs on items. First of all, I used to work for Sam's Club, so I already can tell you, baby, them fucking SKUs don't be matching up to what they damn scan. So sometimes you got to manually punch it in. So you thought you was slick trying to check the last item on a number. No, ma'am. No, ma'am. No, ma'am. So she's like, oh, so she sees the blanket and she's like, oh, I don't see the blanket on here. Like, this is the only one you didn't scan. Like, you're going to have to go back and pay for that. So I'm like, ma'am, no, ma'am. I know I paid for everything in this buggy because my shit came up to $185, almost $200. Like, I know I wouldn't lie about a $9 blanket. If I'm going to steal anything, I'm going to steal half the damn buggy. She like, I don't see this. So when I got the receipt back, I said, let me see the receipt real quick. So at this point, I'm getting an attitude. And at this point, you're embarrassing me because everybody is behind me. Everybody's behind me. Like, it's this long line of people because you want to stop me and be Inspector Gadget on some shit that I know I paid for. So I'm like, let me see. Let me see that. Let me see the receipt. Oh, what is this? Red Fair. Red Fair Fleece Blanket. $8.88. Above that one, above the Red Fleece Blanket, it just says Red, $9.98. That's the fucking blankets, love. That's because one is a holiday one and one is not. So what about it? What about it? Racially profile. Let's see, auntie, do not be stealing around holidays because they racially profiling and they targeting black people, period. And this is an old white lady. Like, girl, trust me. The Louis got it. I got it in here. Anyway, moving on to the haul of shit I got today. I'm sorry I had to just share that with y'all. Because that really just blew me. Like, I'm wearing my God is Dope hoodie. You know what I'm saying? Even though it's not my hoodie, but I wore it. You know, I'm trying to, you know, live in faith, walk in faith. And this how y'all acting? Around Christmas? Wow. Fucking wow. So, first thing I want to show y'all is I got a blow up mattress. So, like I said, I'm making a fort. I'm going to insert the picture of the fort here. This is the fort I'm going to do. I know y'all probably thinking like, bitch, this is childish, but in my mind, I know it's not going to be childish. It's going to be real cute. And plus, you know, I feel like when you get older, you don't really celebrate like Christmas and shit like you used to. And I just kind of want to bring back that spirit of being childish. So we're going to be childish. And this is what I'm doing. So I have my, I got this from Walmart. I think this one was $30. This was $30, but it's a little queen size blow up mattress. I'm going to use this to lay on under the fort because we're actually going to spend a night in the fort. So it's going to be cute. I have a camp out without some little fuzzy blankets. I like this one. It's red. Has like little snowflakes on there. The $8 blanket and this was the $9 blanket. Like, why would I steal these blankets? But these are so cute, right? So cute. So this is going under my fort. Clorox wipes, cause baby, COVID is still around. What's the new variant? Oh, Omarion? Yeah, he's still out here. So definitely gotta keep Clorox wipes in the house. So I'm trying this new thing out because I keep spending all my money on Japanese food. Like, I buy Japanese food every week cause I be hungry as fuck and I love Japanese food. So I got me some, what is this? Crispy honey chicken. And I also got chicken and broccoli. Y'all know mama gotta have her wine. This is Pinot de Grigio. Matter of fact, I might open this up tonight because child, that lady tried me. I mean, my nerves. My nerves are bad. I got this solid black comforter. I'm gonna use this like to sleep underneath under the fort. Cause like the fort is like, it's like a, it like, you can tell by the picture that the fort is like, it has this little fan that connects to it. So I'll be going back to the store to get like the pillows and stuff, but this is the comforter set that I'm gonna use to put underneath there. And then I don't know, I got this, it's like a memory foam, like mattress topper, because I knew like that blow up mattress was gonna be like hella uncomfortable. And I mean, I probably won't just sleep under it just for Christmas. I know I'm probably gonna do like, I'll probably use this for like, if I ever have like, when I move, I have guests come over and I'll have a bed like for you to sleep in. You can get on the blow up mattress, get on the memory foam, girl, and have you a great night. This is the go on top of the blow up mattress, cause I don't know, blow up mattresses be kind of firm to me. And I kind of want that squishy element while I'm sitting on there. Cause I mean, we're gonna be on the floor, so. Yeah. My Japanese food is on the way, so I'm about to go ahead and put these groceries up. And I'm gonna show y'all what we're gonna do. Maybe, we're probably gonna do it this week. Either I'm gonna film it this week or the week of Christmas. Y'all let me know in the comment section below when y'all want this video. So this is the gingerbread house that I got. I'm actually going to assemble this on camera. I'm going to do a video. It's going to be like building with me. And we're going to do like the gingerbread house. We're going to do like talk about topics. Oh yeah. So for this video, I want y'all to comment underneath this video what topics y'all want me to talk about while I'm doing the gingerbread house. So I'm going to be doing the gingerbread house and I want topics and stuff. And I also might go live also too. So I don't know yet. But give me some topics because I want to talk with y'all. It's going to be a fun video. We got decorated. Got, it comes with like a whole bunch of stuff. So like, if you're thinking about doing a gingerbread house, definitely do it. I think I got this from Harris Teeter. Yes, that is my short little video today. I might post for y'all tomorrow again. Might do that gingerbread stuff tomorrow. I don't know. I might do it next week. Y'all let me know when y'all want it. More videos coming soon. I just wanted to get on here because some girl, I forgot the girl's name. I might add it in this video if I can find it. But she was just like, you know, I love your videos. Can we get different videos? Can we just not get story times? And I'm like, girl, thank you for being the bitch to say it because I am tired as fuck of doing story times. I'm not tired of doing story times. I just want to offer something else on my channel because I just feel like I just want more diversity. So, you know, I'm just going to be doing what I do best. And you know, y'all say y'all don't care what I post, so I'm just gonna post these. I love y'all. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, and share this video. I love y'all, love y'all, love y'all. More videos to come. And you know what I'm saying? We're gonna count down to Christmas. I mean, I know this ain't Vlogmas, but this is pretty much how Vlogmas would go with me, if that makes sense. But I love you guys. Stay healthy. What else? I don't know. But I love y'all. Bye. I'm out. Brought my hips and make it wiggle, 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 make it wiggle.